I'm curious, how do you get into this sort of line of work of strapping yourself up upside down, chained, and then burning a rope?
Very strange childhood. I saw a magician when I was 3 years old at my kindy, and I loved it. Since then, life's never been the same. Just having that feeling of wonder and then being able to give that feeling to my audiences is a real buzz. It's a real kick.
Well, I've loved watching your career grow because I've seen you, Sam, in your formative years at parties and different functions, and you've just grown and grown and grown. You've performed across the globe now in front of celebrities like Jamie Foxx. What's the most exciting thing that you've done?
Yeah, I mean, what's exciting is the audience reacts differently every single time because magic is something very different to different people. I mean, magic is like when you're a kid and you believe that, like, you know, the world is full of wonder and mystery. And as an adult, it's a really cool thing to go back to that childlike wonder where, like, anything is possible. And so for an adult, when you can suspend your disbelief and sit back and watch the show and just go, wow, and we see that in the audience from the stage, that's the most exciting part.
Now, speaking of wowing audiences, you've got some magic that you're going to show us this morning.
Well, should we try something?
Yes. Yeah, I'm excited.
Cool. Well, should we get up so we can see it nice and close?
Okay.
And I can, show you exactly the kind of stuff that sometimes I do at a cocktail party.
Just steady.
So we can get a good tight shot here. So we've got a... where are we over here? We've got a bunch of paper, so we're going to pass these around so you can check them out for yourself. Just scrap bits of paper, check them out, make sure nothing rubs off or peels off, and when you're happy, pass them back. I'll show you what you can do with them, and then you can go home and try this yourself.
Okay.
So now, where are we? Over here. It's all in the wrist. You see, you put them together like this. Give them a little flick, and when you do that, they actually transform into the real stuff, which is perfect.
Now we're talking.
That was for you. Yeah, right. Not that kind of show. I do 47 times a day, keeps the country going.
Jeez!